General, first of all, warm welcome. You are a strong friend of Ukrainian people, and American people stand by the Ukrainian people, and we truly appreciate your support in making Ukrainian military and armed forces and National Guard more durable, stronger, and stick to the highest standards in the military world. We do understand that Russia poses the threat both to Ukraine and to entire global order and security and peace and stability. And it's in our common goals to stay united, to do everything